Police have made a billion-dollar drug bust off the coast of WA, seizing 40 bags of drugs after a yacht got stuck on a reef. Jacqueline Robson has the story.
What began as a routine search and rescue developed into one of WA's largest drug hauls. So massive, authorities are still weighing the drugs days after they were found. The alleged smugglers' plans unravelled when this yacht struck a reef 60 kilometres off the WA coast in the Abrolhos Islands on Monday. A day later, two men were located on a nearby island, allegedly with 40 bags of drugs, believed to be cocaine, ecstasy and meth. Australian authorities are working to further cripple this international crime syndicate.
There's a very large network globally that concern themselves with importing this sort of misery.
Police haven't revealed where the drugs came from. What they will say is that this haul was destined for distribution across the country.
What that translates to is some of these very harmful illicit drugs not reaching our streets throughout Australia.
A 51-year-old French national and a 34-year-old British national are right now in police custody after facing charges of importing a commercial quantity of drugs. They won't face court again for another 2 weeks.
Hi YouTubers, I'm Davina Smith. Well, click here to keep watching Great Nine videos and subscribe to our channel here for lots more news, analysis and exclusive content. For breaking news, see you at 9news.com.au.